HP DesignJet Z series printers with an embedded spectrophotometer, such as the HP DesignJet Z9 Plus and Z6810 production printer series, allow you to profile media in a simple way thanks to their integrated profiler, so that you get the most out of your printer, ink, and media combinations. The leading brands of photo and fine art media for large format printers have also developed ICC profiles for high-end photographic printers, such as the HP DesignJet Z9 Plus series. Did you know that the same Z-series built-in media profiling capability also allow you to import these external ICC profiles into your printer so that you can enjoy a consistent experience and use them with the various printing paths of your HP device? To do this, you just need the HP DesignJet Utility available on the HP website. In the DesignJet Utility, select your HP printer in the left pane. Go to the Color Center tab on the top menu. Click on Create Paper Preset. Select the base paper preset that resembles your actual paper type as closely as possible, then press Next. Enter a name for your new paper preset, then save. As soon as the new paper preset has been created successfully, you can find it on your printer under the Custom Paper category. Answer no to the question, "Do you want to profile the new paper preset?" as you will later drop an existing ICC profile into the new paper preset. Back to the Color Center homepage, click on Profile Management and select your new paper preset under the Custom Paper category. Press the Import Profile icon at the bottom of the Profile Management window. This opens an Import an ICC Profile window, in which you will press the Select File button, browse your computer, and select the third-party ICC profile you want to make use of. Press Next. This loads the ICC profile into the newly created paper preset. To enable the new paper preset in the printer drivers, you may need to run Synchronize Paper Presets in Color Center. You can now print on your fine art media with the benefits of the ICC profile designed for your media and printer through various paths such as USB, the HP Click software, or your favorite driver, as you would with any default paper type of your HP printer.